On the School Watch tonight, a local elementary school is open again after closing 3 years ago. Lincoln Elementary was forced to close because of budget issues and low enrollment, but now Lincoln School has reopened its doors to preschoolers, kindergartners, and first graders. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live at Lincoln Elementary with more.
Erin, both teachers and parents that we talked to today are thrilled to see Lincoln School come back to life, even if the school is starting out small.
So it's a great feeling to hear the pitter-patter of little feet in the hallway again.
We can walk to school in the mornings, and it's just such a cute little neighborhood school. It's great to have it reopened.
Michael, right here. What'd you buy with the money?
Makeup.
After being forced to close 3 years ago,
we were number two on the state takeover list for finances.
Lincoln School is back in class.
Are you hungry, children?
What are we doing?
The school has plans to grow, starting this school year with just preschool, kindergarten, and first grade students.
Hopefully next year, second grade, the year after that, third grade, and just grow it into the school that it should be.
Lincoln can handle 80 students at this point, but only have about 65 right now. The school wants to add students to their class of first graders.
It's quite lovely and quite small, almost like having a little private school.
91-year-old Lincoln School is a favorite in Salinas.
Lincoln is a big part of the history of Salinas. It's a beautiful school. We're very happy to bring that back, bring that history back. It's in the heart of what is, you know, South Salinas.
A lot of the movers and shakers in Salinas went to Lincoln School. They were sad when it closed and are happy that it's reopening.
With its hardwood floors and large windows adding natural light to hallways and classrooms.
You don't have, you know, gardens and tile and marble in schools anymore. It's just not financially possible. And it, you know, it is a very beautiful architectural design.
Parents are excited to see their neighborhood elementary school back to hitting the books.
It's neat that they can experience kind of a piece of history and here, so.
And as you heard school officials say there, they're growing this back as a neighborhood school, and they are carefully adding classes as they go, taking their time, and really treating this special as they believe Lincoln School really is. Dan, Erin.
All right, Brittany, thank you. The superintendent of the Salinas City Elementary School District says the district always planned, always hoped to bring Lincoln back, and so far, bringing that to reality.